everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today it's another My Little Pony the Movie toy review. We were super excited to find pirate pony Fluttershy. You know, this was kind of unexpected. We saw pictures show up online, but there was like no announcement or anything. And then she started showing up at Walmart stores. She is a Walmart exclusive. We only found her at one local Walmart.
For a very small window of time. John found her in the morning, and then when I went back in the afternoon, there were no more pirate ponies. So either she was released early by accident,
and they pulled her off the shelf,
or they sold out like that.
Because we've been to a couple other Walmarts and haven't seen Fluttershy.
Nope.
We've seen Pinky and Twilight, but they've been out for a while. They've been out since before the movie came out.
Mm-hmm.
So this is exciting that they finally came out with Fluttershy, because now we have 5 out of the 6 of the main 6 as pirates.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they're pirate costumes, they never actually dress like this in the movie, but it does make for some pretty cool action figures.
And I think they look awesome.
We haven't seen them yet, but Walmart is also supposed to get the 2-pack of Captain Solano and Pirate Spike.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, so Rarity was the only one not to be invited to the pirate party, apparently.
I don't know what happened there, but I guess she didn't want to dress like a pirate.
So just like Pinky came with a little gummy,
mm-hmm.
Fluttershy also comes with her pet, look at little pirate angel bunny, wearing a little eye patch. We'll give you a close-up look of that in a second. And the back of the card just says, she's ready for pirate adventures with her faithful pet. So let's open her up. Can't wait to see her. I totally didn't notice she came with like a little bottle accessory.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even notice that in the package. I guess I was too distracted by Pirate Angel Bunny here.
Okay, this is really cute because if you wanted to, the inside of this bottle is completely empty and hollow. So you could actually write a message.
Oh, you could.
And coil it up and put it into the bottom of this and it could be a message in a bottle. How cute is that? I don't know if that was intended, but that's what you could do with it.
So here is Pirate Fluttershy and the sculpt, like all the others in the action figure Guardians of Harmony style, is just amazing. And so sad. This is probably like the last hurrah for these. Mm-hmm. Guardians of Harmony isn't even on the packaging anymore.
Nope.
So this is probably the last we've seen of them.
But we love them so much, and so we're rather disappointed that Guardians of Harmony aren't coming back, but we are happy that we have most of the ponies.
So she is fully articulated. You can move her at the knee joints on her front legs. We love this because you can make them like in different poses, super poseable. You can turn her head a little bit because the way her hair is sculpted, you can't really turn it all the way around.
But you can move it up and down.
And the wings, they're on those ball joints just like the other ones are, so if they came out, you mm-hmm. just stick them back in. And it looks like you could remove the skirt if you wanted to.
Yeah, you could remove the skirt, but that's it.
It looks like you could remove the collar, but you can't. It's sculpted on there. Mm-hmm. That's painted on. And these leggings on the back. Oh, they're attached too, aren't they?
I don't know.
It looks like you could take them off if you wanted to, but I don't think they're intended to mm-hmm. come off.
I think you'd actually have to cut them to take them off.
Oh, you can take the bandana off, though.
Oh, nice.
Well, how about you put that back on so I don't lose it?
Yeah, I don't know if these would come off her legs very easily, these little white leggings. But you can move her wings around however you want. And her head does move down and up. But it, like John said, with the way her hair is sculpted, it's very limited movement. But she is really clunky moving her head. Can you hear the clicking?
It's probably just a result of the hair, probably.
Maybe, because these guys, you know, Pinkie Pie, she moves quite freely. Maybe it'll keep her head in a certain position better. It won't fall, you know, because it moves too easily.
This version of Fluttershy in the Guardians of Harmony style actually isn't the first time Fluttershy has been available in this way. She was available in her traditional form, but it was the Comic-Con exclusive with the fan series Discord mm-hmm. variant that was only available at San Diego Comic-Con a couple of years ago. But this is the first one that'll be a little more widely available, even though she's dressed as a pirate, but they still did an awesome job. We love these.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of a shame there's no Rarity. I kind of doubt they're going to do a Rarity at this point.
Yeah, probably not.
So if you're trying to complete your set of the pirate ponies in this style, let's have a little refresher. Because, you know, now, you know, the movie's winding down. Mm-hmm. Some of this stuff is being cleared out at different Walmarts.
Right.
Pinky, Twilight, and now Fluttershy are available carded, like the size of the card we showed you earlier when we unboxed Fluttershy. Those don't seem to be cleared out yet, but I think they're just starting to mix in Fluttershy's now with some older Pinky and Twilight. Rainbow Dash you could only get with the giant airship.
Mm-hmm.
Originally sold for $50. And we've heard reports, we haven't seen it personally at this price, but we have heard that some Walmarts have marked it down to
$7.
That is insane.
However, we have still seen it at Walmart full price, and we have seen it at Walmart for $15.
Yeah, $15, $20, somewhere in that.
So the price varies depending on which Walmart you go to.
Applejack and Boyle were sold separately, but they came in like a boxed package because they came with like a bunch of different accessories. Boyle the parrot here came with a bunch of different attachments for his arm. And these two we've also seen being cleared out after Christmas. I think about $7 a piece.
Yeah.
I think they were about in the $15 range initially. So there you go. You may want to go out now. Don't waste any time because who knows how long they're going to sit on shelves. Seems like Walmart just wants to get rid of them, except for these three.
Right.
Which I think will probably be sticking around a couple more months because Fluttershy is so new. And Captain Solano and Spike is supposed to be coming out. But we haven't seen them yet. We can't wait. And then we'll have almost all the pirates except for Rarity. And I suppose a couple of the other parrots, but they didn't make toys of them. Like the like the one that reminds me of the hyena, Ed the Hyena. You know, the one who, like, when they're drumming, they, like, he, like, bumps his head on the barrels. You know who I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know who you're talking
I don't know what his name is. If you remember his name, let us know down in the comments. So, huge thumbs up for the Fluttershy. I'm so grateful we found her.
Mm-hmm.
Let us know what you thought down in the comments. Give the video a thumbs up if you think Rarity should be invited to the pirate party. I think it's only fair, right?
Yeah,
I think she'd look fabulous as a pirate.
Why leave her out? You know, what's the point? It's not like they just made those five ponies and nothing else. I mean, they've made parrots, and they're making Spike, they've made pets. There's no reason why they couldn't include a pirate Rarity.
Well, Rarity is still the only pony who has not been done in this action figure style since the line began.
But they have a gazillion other Rarity toys.
That's true. Why not an articulated Rarity dressed as a pirate? Why not?
Right.
Well, I guess that's going to wrap up this quick My Little Pony review. Well, I don't know how quick it was.
It was supposed to be quick.
If you're new to the channel, be sure to check out our library of other MLP toy reviews. We've been doing this for a couple years now.
Five.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye!